our president, we greet you. With welcome hearts, we're here to meet you. We are faithful, loyal, everyone. We are with you, every mother's son. Hoover, we know you are the fairest, true blue. You'll serve your country squarest. We're glad to have a man of might. Mr. Hoover, you're all right.
Today we're living in a shanty. Today we're scrounging for a meal. Today I'm stealing coal for fires. Who knew I could steal? Prosperity was round the corner. The cozy cottage built for two. In this new heaven that you gave us, yes, we're turned.
I for president, I for president, I for president. You like Ike, I like Ike. Everybody likes Ike.
For president,
hang out the banner, beat the drum. We'll take Ike to Washington.
We don't want John
or Dean
or Harry.
Let's do that big job right. Let's get in step with the guy that's left. Get in step with Ike. You like Ike, I like Ike. Everybody likes Ike for president. Hang out the banner, beat the drum. We'll take Ike to Washington. We get where we are going, travel day and night.
For president,
let Adelaide go the other way. We'll all go with Ike. You like Ike, I like Ike. Everybody likes Ike.
For president,
hang out the banner, beat the drum. We'll make Ike to Washington. We'll make Ike to Washington.
Do you want a man for president who's seasoned through and through, but not so doggone seasoned that he won't try something new? A man who's old enough to know
and young enough to do.
Well, it's up to you, it's up to you.
It's strictly up to you.
But it's Kennedy, 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 Kennedy,
Kennedy, Kennedy,
Kennedy, Kennedy,
Kennedy, Kennedy.
Do you want a man with spirit who is not afraid to fight?
A man whose record shows that he will fight for what is right.
A loyal man who'll bring the job a fresh new point of view.
Well, it's up to you, it's up to you.
It's strictly up to you.
Hello, Lyndon. Well, hello, Lyndon. It's just great.
Mr. Democrat, Mr. Democrat, let's all vow to work together hand in hand. Now there's a job to do, it depends on you. Let's be faithful to the old red, white, and blue. And no matter what the task, we'll see it through. Mr. Democrat, it all depends on you. Mr. Democrat, Mr. Democrat, let's do all we can to keep our party strong. Mr. Democrat, Mr. Democrat, let's unite our cause so nothing can go wrong.
Nixon now, Nixon now,
more than ever
we need Nixon now, Nixon now, Nixon now,
more than ever
we need Nixon now.
Coming up peace,
prosperity too,
coming up strong.
Nixon now.
More than ever.
Nixon now.
More than ever. More than ever we need Nixon now.
Nixon now.
I heard a young man speaking out just the other day, so I stopped to take a listen to what he had to say. He spoke straight and simple, by that I was impressed. He said, once and for all, why not the best? He said his name was Jimmy Carter and he was running for president. Then he laid out a plan of action, it made a lot of sense. He talked about the government and how good it could be for you and me. Oh, that's the way it ought to be right now. Once and for all, why not the best? He spoke straight and simple, and I began to understand. Oh, I was listening to quite a man talking to me, and I began to see. We need Jimmy Carter, why settle for less America? Once and for all, why not the best?
We need Jimmy Carter. We can't afford to settle for less. America.
Once and for all, why not the best?
Yeah. Obama.
Do you want a man for president who's seasoned through and through,
but not so doggone seasoned that he won't try something new?
A man who's old enough to know and young enough to do.
Well, it's up to you, it's up to you, it's strictly up to you.
Do you like a man who answers straight?
A man who's always fair. We'll measure him against the others.
And when you compare,
you'll cast your vote for Obama and the change that's overdue.
It's up to you, it's up to you,
it's strictly up to you.
Barack Obama, Obama, Barack Obama, Obama, Barack Obama for me.
Obama, 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 Obama.
Still got a lot of fight left in me.
This November 3rd, America needs you.